రైల్లో ప్రయాణించే మహిళల రక్షణార్థం సుభద్ర వాహిని టీం ఉద్భవించింది. సమాజంలో జరుగుతున్న మహిళలపై దాడుల నేపథ్యంలో రైళ్లలో ప్రయాణించే మహిళలకు ప్రత్యేకంగా భద్రతా చర్యలను పటిష్టం చేస్తున్న వాల్తే డివిజన్ అధికారులు సుభద్ర వాహిని టీం సభ్యుల్ని రంగంలోకి దింపారు. ఇక మీదట ఏ మహిళకైనా అత్యవసర సమయంలో సేవలు అందించేందుకు సుభద్ర టీం అందుబాటులో ఉంటుందని అధికారులు తెలిపారు. వీరి కోసం ప్రత్యేకించి నెంబర్ని కూడా అందుబాటులోకి తీసుకువచ్చారు వాల్తే డివిజన్ అధికారులు.
హాస్ బిన్ పాన్ ఇండియన్ రైల్వే ఫినామినా, లాట్ ఆఫ్ డివిజన్స్ హావ్ డన్ దాట్. వి ఆల్సో వాంటెడ్ టు డూ దాట్ అండ్ వి విల్ హావ్ ది డిప్లాయ్మెంట్ ఆఫ్ దీస్ 20
Around 32
is the total number. They will be actually deployed in two shifts. So we'll take care of the maximum possible coverage in terms of trains, incoming arrivals and at the stations. And the idea is that the traveling women should feel safe. If they have a problem, say a lot of problems while traveling in reserved compartments when or especially a compartment which are reserved for ladies, they are occupied by men and they somehow don't feel safe, and those kind of complaints we will be able to tackle through this workforce. And this combination of the RPF and the commercial will actually give a lot of teeth in terms of penalizing or charging the violators. And I hope that this will be appreciated, the traveling people will appreciate that. And as I said, that this year is a women's safety year, and we are conscious of that. And we have also formed an internal committee also to of women empowerment, with the doctor is there, senior DSC is there, and myself, I'm there. So we will actually see how to make women more secure while they are traveling. They should feel safe. There should be alternative avenues available for them to lodging a complaint. We'll work out that, see how effective this mechanism is and how we can make it more effective. After, say, completing 1 or 2 months, we'll review and then maybe find ways of making it more effective. Anything from your side on this? This is a quick response time. Say, when you have lady constables and lady ticket checking staff, this is for immediate help. Say if I am a women traveler, I face immediate help is required. There's no time to lodge a complaint or something like that. As soon as the station comes, so these volunteers will actually move into the trains at the station, into the station area, try to resolve issues for traveling females. So it will move on the train. Say proper, say we are not looking at any kind of, as I said, this is a quick response team. When there is a trouble, the lady or a women traveler, they feel secured if there is a female constable or a ticket checking staff around him. So proactively, this basically formation of 32 ladies will actually go into the trains, look at station, identify what are the potential